stand. We're on the lower 40 farm again. Sun's just starting to rise over there. So we're in the same tree we were last night. It's like dead calm, like crazy calm, which is a good change of pace. But I'm hoping we can catch that buck that we seen last night. Coming through here, I dropped a bunch of set coming in. So we'll see what happens. We got like 40 minutes until legal light, I think. I'm in here really early today. So I wanted to go into a different tree, but I didn't think I could climb it. So I ended up in the same tree. I'm not a big fan of this tree. I like this location, but I wish I had something with a bigger backdrop and better coverage, but we'll make it work. I guess I should have brought my fishing rod. I guess I could have went fishing. Looks like a good hole behind me. Well, I don't know what the hell to do for tonight. Just don't know. It's like no action anywhere. I don't even think I haven't had a buck on camera. Any of the cellulars. On Monday I had one, I think. But the Big E property, dead. There's nothing going on over there. The old nursery property, no buck pictures since Monday. I don't know what the hell's going on. Where's all this rut activity? Thank you. of a sudden there's deer. Of course they're across a creek, which sucks. I don't know if that first one was a buck or not. I might have to watch this back real quick. Why would two buck be following each other? I gotta check this. Alright. I watched the footage back. They were 2 bucks. Alright. I'm gonna sit for a little while longer. Might go run and get lunch at some point, but I'll sit for like another hour, I bet. I guess. It's going on, 10:15. So I'm gonna get down, get some lunch, and I think we're gonna go to the Big E property. I haven't been there since Monday, and I didn't even hunt, so I think that's gonna be a good opportunity to at least let's get some deer on the ground at this point. There's a lot of deer on the property over there, so just gonna try to use that to our advantage best we can. So I'll see you guys over there. Alrighty guys, we're down on the Big E property. Had a little lunch. Got a shifty ass wind tonight. West, south, southwest. So figured rather than going down that way, because the wind's coming this way, I'm just gonna go to this northern stand we got. Sit there for the night. Oh, yeah. Getting in here is going to be a little difficult because everything's so crunchy. It's really crunchy out here. So, I'm going to put out a little scent. And, let's hope for the best. These bucks got to be up and looking for receptive does soon. So we'll see what happens. This was not here Saturday. That's a good sign. So I'm about 20 yards away from my tree stand. It's just up here. And I just had a buck walk up on me. Right there he is. Sent out in front of me. Just, you know, going big or going home tonight. I don't know how that's gonna work with this heat, but we'll see what happens. nothing else you can do. I mean, she didn't snore, but... Well, I might as well make some noise since it's evident that they're on their feet chasing.